We had a problem with the foul poles fell down. We've got some damage in the bleachers in right field. Our tarp ripped. A few other little minor pieces of damage. We want to make sure that the stadium is safe for the players and any spectators and staff that are here. So I'll be meeting with the administration later today, and we'll determine whether or not we can go on with the game on Tuesday night against Alcorn State. But for right now, everything's on hold.